Yeah. All right. Woo! Well, hey, who saw Johnny fucking like go off the top turnbuckle of the floor earlier? I'm not doing that. So yo, this is our first show back from me almost dying. So please give me a little fucking buffer as far as the lung work goes. But let's hear it for fucking Wolf Shirt, huh? Lions can't show. What was that other band? Oh, Thy Enemy. It's good to see you guys. Hit you live and then fucking... I'm sorry. Some band called Itcon. But let's give it up for fucking Lenny. Hey, if in between the songs someone can give me a fucking towel, that'd be great. Yeah, I squirted. This next song's called Nails.
Thank you.
girl. We're gonna bring it down and sludgy for you. This song's about a bad upbringing. It's called Bad Black Cloud.
A bad black cloud?
Yeah, bad black cloud. To the song. If you've ever been in a relationship where you yourself are the asshole, and you're like, hey, more, I want more, you know, give me more, the song's called Two More Feet, because it's greater than 6 feet, right? So, we want two more.
Wow.
So, Chris needs a minute. The song's a very specific song. I was a heroin addict for years and years and years and years, and lived a very rotten life for a long time. And the very last day I ever did that shit, I was sleeping on a boat, and this is the song that came out of that. Chris, whenever you're ready, this song's called Till Death Do You Rot. In here, pretty much everyone, right? Yeah. This song's called Out of Luck. It's people who want you to conform, but it just doesn't fucking sit well in your stomach.
Thank you.
McKinley just tapped me on the belly. She said, "How are you doing?" I thought my fly was down.
No, 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 no.
Hey,
step
up your fucking
Who's you, man? So, this next song, everyone hates this song but me in this band, so
fuck them,
right? Just keep going.
Come back here.
You got me over. Hey, hey. Boston hardcore new fans in your house? This next song is a cover song. And it goes out. No, fuck you. This goes out to kill your local pedophile and anyone that supports that shit. It's called The Horror and the Gag.
Ready?
Yeah. $20.
We got one more. If you guys want to help out, it'd be awesome. Huh?
Yeah.
Hey. Hey, Tiddly. Oh, Jesus Christ.
This fucking guy, huh?
We try to get rid of him when he comes back.
Can't get rid of him. I'm fucking sore, boys.
Oh, George. Coming out of the fucking road, son. You know, let's get fucking back together and do this a bunch more. I love this. It's so much fun. I want to play with all you guys, man. Let's keep doing this shit. Christopher.
Happy birthday, C Money. Show me your dick.
Thank you. this shit more and more and more. Happy birthday, Chris. Thank you, Josh. As long as we keep respecting ourselves together, we can keep doing this shit. That doesn't even make sense. Yes. Yeah.
Alright, tell these people how you make some room. Hey, get in the shot. I just gotta get a halfway back.
Hey, press, press,
press. Trying to find my glasses. Chickies.
Alright, everybody kind of towards the front. Can we move like halfway back so Chris can get a nice band photo of these lovely gentlemen? Anybody? Back up, back it up. Thank you, thank you. It's not selfies, it's taken by someone else.
Hey, what's up?
Is it just a picture of me?
Sorry, you.
Hey, let's get you guys kind of like pull y'all kind of to the drum set. I think you should grab your bass. You can play a set, please have your music. You want to do it later. Roll me back on the kit?
I have a shitty all night.
No, because you won't be able to see it. I want you to like stand up here. Grab your sticks up.
That's so great.
Alright, let's so you in right here. Let's have you doing these fucking tough guy. Fucking, I got my car.
Oh, I got the Hawaiian shirt.
Alright, I'll be the
Hawaiian shirt. I love you. I
love you too.
Picture with this band.
It's good,
yeah, I think you guys look good.
Picture with